of Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Wuzzlass is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. It started to hail in the Colosseum. The blue corner cannot move. Flygon is slowly losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The battle is getting intense. Taken out by the avalanche of falling hail. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, is an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Whiscash is sent out. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Frostlass starts to attack. It went down! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.